That's what they screaming out in the stands, huh? Let's go, Brandon. Seems like this NASCAR driver is getting all the attention he needs. The people supporting him. But I don't think they supporting him where he's hearing it right. They talking about F Joe Biden. Where'd that come from? I guess the people are speaking out after all these elections and all this back and forth between the left, the right. How we gonna be in the middle? I really don't care about these politics. Hey, the truth hurts. They screaming, let's go Brandon. The crowd screaming, F Joe Biden. Now, part of me has to think. That reporter, she knows she heard. But she ain't say what she heard. She translated it into something else. That was good correction skills by that news reporter. She needs a pay increase.
As you can hear the chants from the crowd. Let's go, Brandon. Brandon, you told me you were going to kind of hang back those first two stages and just watch and learn. What did you learn that helped you there in those closing laps?
They done chose wrong. All the people from the left or the right or the in-between, somebody don't like their choice. And they letting it be known right now.
Oh, Brandon!
As you can hear the chants from the crowd. Let's go, Brandon! Brandon!
I don't know if this is the Democrats versus the Republicans or what's going on, but NASCAR is very hot right now. They throwing their messages in the crowd. They got the people riled up. That reporter was fantastic with the correction comeback. She knows she heard. Let's take a look at what she heard.
As you can hear the chants from the crowd. Let's go, Brandon. Brandon, you told me you were going to kind of hang back those first two stages and just watch and learn. What did you learn that helped you there in those closing laps?
Let's go, Brandon. She know what she heard. She know exactly what she heard. She was a good correction. She used strategic verbal analysis to translate that wasn't what should have been said. So she switched it. So I ain't mad at her. She working for somebody over there in that Democrat Party. But what can I say? It's just another day at the track. We were just talking about Bubba. First black NASCAR driver since 1963 to win. And now we talk about let's go Brandon. I tell you, they sure know how to switch the focus. You know, we don't celebrate too long. Stop your pee. You can muzzle the tweet, but you can't muzzle the people. They in public. How we gonna muzzle that? They don't want you to hear what they was really saying. Let's go Brandon. Let's go Brandon. F Joe Biden.